said, first target. Oh, that's what it was. Damn it. Rusty piece of metal. Like the one that I found in my other video. Alright. I'll put it next. There it is. There's the salty sultan of the sea. Salty Lincoln. Here's 1356. These are normally good ones. Obviously, what happened this past week, that high tone is very good too. So it's a 6. I'm thinking it might be foil. See what this is. Definitely foil. So a little sparkle of yellow up in there. All right, definitely foil. Here's a 14, 10, 12. And here comes a nice sized wave. Did I get it? Yeah, I think I got it. Copper wire. Alright. So I'm taking it that there are targets all over. That has to be a penny. There it is right there. Another salty Lincoln. All right. So here's another salty Lincoln. To come out now, salty Lincolns. Hey guys, so here's another piece of jewelry I just pulled out. It was ringing a 4 or 5. It's a big old earring, pretty solid, but two-toned, so I know it's not anything. All right. Let's keep going and not few feet from where I dug that race, that earring. I got a 13-14. Hopefully it's a nickel and not a pull tab or a ring. I see something. I see something. I see something. Is that a ring? I see something. Oh, no. It's a ring. But this has to be a stainless steel. 13-14. Gotta be stainless. Let me rinse it off really quickly. It's got a nice color. I do not see a hallmark inside. Oh, I think I do. I think I see a hallmark inside. I think I might have scored gold. Yeah, the hallmark, unfortunately, is right in here. You can't really see it. It might be silver. But that is pretty. Looks like white gold. And it's super heavy too. But that 14-15 tone, I don't know. I don't know. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.